Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. This is Jim and Crystal Serpentine Dream. This is my black pastel to my banana cinnamon clutch. I've been waiting for this one to pit for a while. We finally got a little nose hanging out there. So up here we go ahead and do the cutting and see what we have. This here was a rollout egg. Go ahead and marked it. Just see if there's a reason why it was rolled out. And we'll start popping some of these open to see what we got. Alright. Of course, this clutch here, you can get normal cinnamon, banana, black pastel, or any combination of those. What I really like to see is the 8-ball, which is the black pastel cinnamon and the banana 8-ball. So, we'll see. And what do you know? There's an 8-ball. Black pastel cinnamon. Gorgeous. I'm just gonna wait for it to come out and hope everything is good. Unfortunately, with this combination, there can be some kinking. I'm hoping not. What I see so far, it looks okay, but of course this is a very small glimpse of the animal. Alright, like I said, hope everything is good. We'll find out when it comes out, but definitely excited about that. Cannot complain, that is gorgeous. Alright, let's check out the next one here. It's creasing on me. Did not want to open. Alright. Doing. Looks like a little black pastel baby. Well, no more. Some of these semi black pastels will be a little harder to tell until they get out of their first shed. Definitely a gorgeous little baby. Now let's go and check out this rollout egg. It looks like there's a little crack there. Yeah, no, I don't think that egg's any good. We'll find out. Oh, no, there's something going on in there. This felt really weird. So, how you doing? It's like a little banana cinnamon. How you doing, little baby? Oh, it's cute. Gorgeous, love banana cinnamons. It's one of the prettiest combinations in the banana. Just awesome. The oranges are, and the lavenders. Beautiful baby. Alright. So apparently the rollout was an okay egg. Yeah. See what we got from number 4 here. Another 8-ball. Another cute little 8-ball. Yeah, it looks like it may have some issues. We'll see when it comes out, but that one's not looking too good, guys. And that's something that can happen with that combination. Like I said, we show the good and the bad. So. How are you doing? And this should actually be the banana 8-ball. But we'll see. Like I said, it can have the same kind of problems that the normal 8-ball has. So, we'll have to see when it comes out. See how it looks. Keep our fingers crossed. More banana going on in here. Looks like that might be another banana salmon. Very, very gorgeous. Alright, and then the final one here. The one's been poking this whole nose out at us. How you doing? Looks like a another little black pastel here, or cinnamon. No more once it sheds out. But all right. So we'll see how all these turn out. But looks like we hit. The banana 8-ball and 2 8-balls. But we'll know more. Not gonna celebrate yet. We'll see how they look when they come out of the egg and see if there's any kinking issues or anything going on with that. So I really hope not. No one wants to make a snake with some issues, but we'll see. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next video.